education is very important. It doesn't mean the formal education, right? So education means the knowledge. So whatever you're doing, so you must hold that knowledge, right? So you must hold that education. So if you are doing, you are entrepreneur, so you must have entrepreneurship knowledge, right? That's called an education. So education doesn't mean that you're going school going CAD or you're going to the Harvard University and you're learning the management and you're working as a manager in some American bank. So that doesn't mean that for my perspective, education means the knowledge. So whatever knowledge you gain, so you can utilize it into your ways. I won't do that. So it was not a chance or not a choice that to drop out from a school. So it was like accident, it happened. So but it happened in a good way. So which where I am right now, and we are generating the employment as I'm 23 and I'm giving the employment and to the masters who are in the technology, who are M-Tech, and some people are PhD as well. So I'm sometime I also feel that what hell I'm doing it, right? So but still, you have to do something, but still dropping out from the college or the school, it's not a wise decision, I would say that. I think, here I again remember one line of Steve Jobs. So, choose a job which you love most. You will never have to work a single day in your life. So, choose a job which you really love. So, you don't have to work. So, at least you should be passionate whatever you are doing. Even, in fact, you are selling the fruits or, in fact, you are, building a hotel. Whatever you're doing, you should be passionate, I would say that. For the entrepreneurship, everything is all about passion. Cybersecurity is, like I have told you earlier also, cybersecurity, technology revolution happened. Now our lives are dependent on the technology. But at that time when we had started, when Google has become the Google and the Facebook become the Facebook and the Flipkart has become the Flipkart and the Amazon become the Amazon, they were not aware about this security issue will come up, right? So now the security issue is coming, and that we have built a very huge hotel or a building. So but now we are thinking that fire alarm system is not there. So this is, I'm talking fire alarm is as a cyber security. So now we're thinking if something happens, what will happen with the building or with the hotel? So I think that's why the cyber security will be the hot topic, like how the acquisitions and the mergers and the investment happened in these e-commerce sector and the payment sector. The same way that will happen in the cyber security next 3-4 years.